Hey guys, Aiyana here, and welcome back to High School Years, Episode 5 with Braiden Conwell. Sorry if it sounds like my voice is a little funny. I'm starting to lose my voice a little bit. It happens every so often. So, it is Friday, and we all know what that means. Didn't we have a date to the prom? Prom should be soon. That's right, you were in the middle of a relationship with Molly. But I could have swore you had let's see. I don't care about all my mods. Go to work. Guessing you're not responding. Okay. Braiden's manners are in range to learn. And today report Braiden and Nash have fallen out of touch. I don't think. Okay, so she doesn't have. Okay, that's what I thought. Just making sure she didn't have a date. Create a prom proposal sign, please. Oh yeah, you gotta go to school, don't you? Or work, don't you? Yes, you do. At 5:30. I guess that's all the breakfast you're having. You can have breakfast at school. You got a few minutes, girl. Hurry up. Creating a prom post sign. Hurry up, finish. There you go. Off to work with you. What's on your social bunny? Oh, I can't open it. Tip of the gods, tip, tip, tip. Accept tip. To work. Wow! So much is happening. Sounds like Braiden can't help but wonder if this is right for her. Why? You just gotta reach level 2 of the entrepreneur skill. What is that? Oh yeah, your console's assigned. Ship that to your buyer. Please. Our entrepreneur skill is 51. Let's see what your social bunny looks like. Feed, blah blah blah. No new feed. Your style is everything. Yeah, she's thought about it. Let's see, what kind of new post can you do? Post about being happy. It feels so good to spend the day productively. Work isn't always fun, but it just fills with accomplishments. Traveling is fun, but sometimes it's just good to be home. Okay. No, you don't have time for that. Send her a text, please. Need something to do. What kind of teenager doesn't text? Gotta put some artwork up. Eventually. Oh, join! Here we are. First off, talk to Molly. Blow her a kiss. Ask for prom tips. Get advice on social bunny posts.
Oh, my God.
Ask about mess around interests.
Can you what, Franji?
Subao. Yeba Subao.
Uh-huh.
Sabavinoosh.
Uh-huh. Alfonso Orphanaya?
Yips.
Ubune.
Yeah, yips.
Cladisoy Boncha. Espabamba?
Oh, Molly, why are you so upset?
Floof.
Leave it say.
You threw your palifa.
Whip it! Fella balloon.
How are we not close enough?
Ooh, harpoons. Yips.
Back annoy.
Don't give me that. Compliment her appearance.
Burkadunda. Dida a flan.
Funny. Patona! No me!
Flirt with her.
Don't veppy.
Aren't we girlfriends? Or isn't Braiden and her girlfriends? No. Actually, we are, I think.
Garnoosh.
So soul.
Prom.
Oh.
Promise, promise,
promise.
Blood from the mouth. Promise to keep them together. Oh, here it is! Oh no. That's a great thumbnail. Hooray! Yes! I will totally go to the prom with you. Yay! Cool. Don't have time for any of that, so, pretty sure your classroom is up here. Let's sit up here, please. Yes. Feed. Not even a camp plant wants to be around you, Braiden. Dang! How are you gonna mess yourself up like that, Braiden? How are you gonna bring yourself down after getting a yes prom proposal? Yeah. Prom is the night. I've been waiting for this my entire teen life. That's right. Oh, class is starting. We'll get food at lunch. We will get food at lunch. Time to go to class, people. Everyone watched me to propose to the propose to Molly, and she is the principal's daughter. All right. Sit. Thank you. What? Class is starting. Don't clean that. Just pay attention in class. Speed this process along, please. No one likes to sit through class this long, okay? Hey! Young lady. Thanks. Take your exam. Now. Thank you. Take your exam like a good girl. It's almost over. Excellent. Lunch. Order some food. Let's see. Junior lunch, I guess. I don't know. Why not? Even though I'm pretty sure we're a freshman. But that's okay. If I can order it, I don't care. She's paying for it anyway. It's a private school. Why not? I'm hungry. All these kids are hungry. Hungry teens. Give us food. Is mine out first? Oh, we're all getting one? You guys got one too? Oh, no, you got a veggie burrito. Where's Molly? There's Molly. Stay here. Sit so next to Molly. It's the right thing to do. Show off, outfit. Discussing trips. Talk about marriage.
Fazu. Your blick, uvunai. Filibok.
Hey, Molly. How's it going? Yes. Are you ready for prom?
Oh, think well. Ooh.
Tell an outrageous story.
Tell some students. Tell half-scaled dabs. Don't keep it boy, because...
Scobany. Just Miko's crunching of the south.
Oh, yeah.
Sibu. Bretano.
We should go to the spa and get our nails done today.
Bouchard's... Potion.
Prepare for prom. All right, enough of that. Eat your lunch. No time.
Name
you're flirty. She flirty too. Oh no, don't share photos. Ooh. Lunch is over. Okay. She flirty too? No, she's just happy though. I thought you could. Oh no, we aren't girlfriends yet. Wow.
Gourmet hubbity. Ipsa Jeru. Huh?
Binja.
Fazu.
Shazu. Fuizaku by Gibbs.
Okay. Alrighty. Study for exams. What else can you do for the prom? Whoops. High school. I do her exams, please. Finals can't take me down. Crushed it. The person who invented autocorrect died today. Restaurant in peace. Ha! What the heck? That was an interesting post. Post about lunch. I've been looking forward to lunch. Post about cafeteria food. I wish I brought my own lunch. This is just gross. Yeah, I felt the same way when I was in high school. Next episode may be our prom episode. Be friendly to a student. Quick. Talk to this person real quick. Oh, you don't have time. No time! Go, attend class. Take exam, go. You're gonna be late for class. Oh no. Go take your exam. Well, it's okay. I wasn't the only one late to class. Ooh, she got in trouble. Principal's yelling at her. It's not good. It's cheerleading practice today. And there we are. Exams are done, people. Braiden did pretty well in her exams. Alright. Do we want to do cheerleading practice? No, but you are hungry, so. Go downstairs, order some food. Please. You are hungry. So get some food, Braiden. What else? What else?
Ooh,
Wall Beach. On time. Put that in your inventory at least so you can eat it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Going to football practice. Then we gotta go get our nails done and prepare for prom.
Oh, but Tessa.
Alright, football practice is over. Eat your veggie slider. Let's see here.
Whitson.
Also, let's go in here. Gross. Wait a minute. Oh, there it is. Browse trending, please. See what we can buy for cheap on Trendy. Build entrepreneur skill. Let's see. Find an odd job. Here we go. Make sure the pets have food. See what odd jobs we can find. Okay, let's see. No skills. Let's do this one. Yeah, let's do that one. Moving furniture. I want to move some heavy furniture into storage. Or should I say I want you to move some heavy furniture into storage? Heh. Off she goes to move some storage. Hurry back and we'll go to the spa and then you'll go to bed. Oh, you gotta do your homework too. Crap. Well, now it's the weekend, so you don't. Failure? How? She has that skill. That's bogus. 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 Browse trendy, please. Let's see. Thank you. Sell the outfit on Trendy, please. Was 85, how about just 80? I don't mind losing a $5 profit. Oops. 80. 80 simoleons.
Oh. Marshmallow-fallaroo.
Don't you have a hamper? Yeah, you do. It's time for laundry night anyway. Alrighty. Let's go to the spa and call it an episode. Could have swore I put a spa in here. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I did not. Alright, so I put a spa in, and we're about to head there. I put it in the residential lot, or where you can rent, so it's right next door. Alright, so here is the spa. It's nothing too fancy, but it's enough. So, yeah. Alright, let's see here. So, in this level, we have the top floor, sauna, and mani-pedi, and massage. It's pretty late, too, so we can't stay long. Got a shower section, sink and bathroom section, little rest area. And then a little onsen house. So, alright, so since we came here, our original plan is to sit here, request a manicure. We need a mani. That's what we're originally here for. For a mani.
Hello.
Can you do my nails, please?
Nip and growl me?
Hey, Bazaric.
She's bored. Alright, what do we want? What do we want? Well, Braiden likes blue, she likes pink, she likes green, she likes purple. Ooh, how about blue and purple? Ooh, I like that purpley blue. How about that? My favorite color is blue, but I think I'm gonna go with that one for a little bit of fun. And let's make her dress like a purple or a blue to match her nails. Alright.
Oh, Nardu.
Do these nails, girl.
Good day. Dag, dag.
Oh, really? I don't know if they're done. Maybe not. That's okay. She's too tired. Anyway. She's too tired. Go home, then. That just means we'll have to do it in the morning. Do I have to plan out your outfit? Let's see here. Well, you can go to bed anyway. But also, let's see. Prom. School review, study breaks.
Whoa.
I don't know. Let's go. Go to bed. Alright. And with that, I think I'm going to call this an episode. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please feel free to subscribe and leave any comments. They're always welcome. And thanks so much for watching, guys. Have a good one. Bye.
She's transforming, yes! Only two of them taking a chance.